Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Golden Nanotech. This is a Lenovo, it's gaming laptop, and this laptop have to install Windows. It was the Windows 8.1 original, and I have to install here new Windows, and I have to make a bootable Windows UEFI boot. Now I will go to BIOS setup, press power key and Fn to F2. Okay guys, I have to go in BIOS in boot. And you can see here is the legacy support. So if you install the legacy support, many drivers will be not working here. So first I have to change it in the UE boot. Okay, and go to exit saving change. Yes, and now we will be install this. You see it's loading, it's 64-bit. Yes. So guys, if you install here in the UEFI boot, it will be all option will be work. Okay, if you install the legacy Windows, many option will be not working, like drivers, like sound or Wi-Fi, it will be problem. So guys, now I have Windows, is Arabic language. Okay, install. So you can change any language. You can download this Windows by Google, type Windows Media Creation Tools, and you can select any language and install. And okay guys, I select language is Pro, and next I accept and enter down, and you can see here is the SSD hard disk, so I will delete this and make a new partition, and this is only for Windows, and other one the data. Okay, I will also delete that partition and make the new partition, because no data in this laptop, all delete, and I go 230 GB SSD. And next it will be installed the Windows on this hard disk SSD. Okay guys, I will come back after I finish complete Windows install. Okay guys, I have done complete, and I select the language, and it will be open. This laptop is very critical, Core i7, maybe 8 GB RAM, and without connect internet. Just type the name of user without password and accept and done. And guys, you can see it's open now. Finish install it Windows 10 UEFI boot, and it's working very fast, better than legacy boot. And now I bring the computer desktop icon. You can see this language is in Arabic, and this very speed now computer. So how can you bring the another partition of hard disk after install UEF boot? It will be not showing in hard disk, so you have to go to general and settings, and this you have to delete and make the new partition, and it will be showing. Okay, done. Now it's showing this 1 TB is external hard drive. So thank you guys. Okay guys, you can see this laptop is complete, and here is the all working. You see all the drivers is working perfectly. And if you install the UEF boot Windows for the new laptop is best. If you install the legacy Windows, it will not work or not supported some drivers. So guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel for the new video, and hit the bell icon. Thank you, have a nice day.